parents, has your child ever asked you about homemade whipped cream? Have they mentioned anything about nitrous oxide? Maybe even mentioned one of these things. If you said no to any of these, what are you doing? You're a horrible parent. You should be teaching your kids these things. Pay attention. You too, kids. I've been browsing the internet, as many people do these days, and I've come to notice ads from a particular company that are being advertised in a lot of the apps I've used. I'm talking about Galaxy Gas, a company that sells flavored food quality nitrous oxide. If you weren't aware, the reason why I'm worried about these ads is because people can abuse nitrous oxide by inhaling them to get a quick high, also known as whippets. Whippets are downright one of the most dangerous ways to abuse any sort of substance. Here's a rundown on why. According to Medscape.com, welders, firefighters, military personnel, and even people who work with explosives completely try to avoid nitrous oxide as much as they can because of a multitude of reasons. It can make pulmonary diseases worsen until the point of death. Another reason is because no oxygen is getting to the brain, which means you can die of asphyxiation. Also, according to the Cleveland Clinic, long-term use of whippets can also cause liver and kidney damage, as well as a vitamin B12 deficiency, which can cause severe muscle weakness. All of these conditions can hospitalize you. These are very serious. While nitrous oxide doesn't have an addictive property by itself, the high lasts for so little that people will be prone to abuse it over and over again. So these risks become very likely. Some of you might be thinking, well, don't dentists use the same thing? Why aren't they in trouble? Well, actually, dentists use a mixture of nitrous oxide and oxygen so that you don't die in the middle of the operation. And come on, the medical professionals, have some faith. Parents, if you do suspect that your child is curious about doing whippets, please don't be afraid to pull them aside and teach them the dangers of abusing nitrous oxide like I did for you today. And kids, go to school, do your homework. Man, come on.